To even get the church built, the association, Kyrkans Vänner, collected money for the church long before it could be built.